So hey guys, today I'm going to review about the Wet n Wild color icon coal liner pencil. So which is in the shade baby scott black, okay, that is the shade name. So which is the black in color, and you have to sharpen it, and this is very so much grams, so which is 1.4 grams, and this is very pigmented, and you can get a cap like this, so which is transfer cap. And you can get many shades in this variant, so you can see the pigmentation of the kajal, so which is very creamy and very nice, and the price is 195 rupees, okay. And if you have any doubts, you can comment down in the comment box, and you can see the difference. So it makes your eyes look very big, and you can see the pigmentation, so which is very nice. You will get a black kajal, so which is coal kajal. This is very nice in affordable price, so you have to sharpen this, and this lasts really long, okay. And you can see the pigmentation on the back of my hand, okay guys. So you can see the pigmentation, which is very smooth, okay. And you have to sharpen it, okay. And you can see my eyes are really amazing, and they look really awesome. So guys, if you are new, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, okay. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And you can see this is very big, okay. And you can see my eyes, okay guys. So you can get many shades in this, okay. You can buy new shade in this also, okay, like skin color. So guys, thank you for watching, okay. So this is the review about the Wet n Wild black coal kajal or eyeliner, okay. Thank you guys, please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.